Hello and welcome to another episode of the best games ever made. This is the Asteroids High Score. I'm Steph Knight and you see the game now in the screen. It's a very good one. One of my favorites in the Atari. So here we play the mode 2, which is fast asteroids. And let me see. Hyperspace. So basically, if you are in danger, you can press down on the joystick and you teleport to another area of the screen. Here I lose, as you see. And the game is very simple. As long as you stay in the middle of the stage, usually nothing can harm you. Now, this is the fast asteroids, which means that there is more danger. If you put it in slow, the first mode, for a strange reason, I can continue the game forever. And I don't like it. There's no interest in this if you're always winning, you know. And it's a very simple game. You press the joystick to fire. You press the joystick, sorry. Press the button to fire. And you thrust the spaceship by pressing up on the joystick. Left and right controls your trajectory. And down is your teleport, as you can see here, the teleport. The teleport is very interesting because it's random. And what I mean by that is that when you use it, you go in a random place on the stage. And this makes the game very interesting because many times you will lose by using the hyperspace, the teleport of this game. But you risk it because it's very difficult to thrust very soon and avoid the asteroid, so you must use it, the hyperspace. Okay, and you can see here I'm staying in the middle of the screen. I really like this game. It's very simple and basic, but it's really interesting. So here, as you can see, we continue the game. Every 5,000 points, you take a life, a new one, but you cannot have more than 9 lives. So it's a little balanced, and with the fast asteroids, you'll have great games. Very fast paced. Here's an extra life award. You can even play this with hyper shield, shields, with shields, yes. But it makes the game too easy. So I don't recommend it. Even if you cannot use the shield for more than 2 seconds, if you use it more, you die. I think that the hyperspace is a more balanced game to play like this. So the UFO here doesn't show up. So in the arcade it shows up. Okay, I don't know why, but this is the mode that I prefer to play. The UFO is random and it shoots at random, so usually doesn't count as a real enemy because it doesn't shoot at you directly. And in the arcade, if you know, there this game is with vector graphics, which I think in the Atari is an improvement. One of the rare cases that they improve the game in the Atari. They add color, textures. Not very much, just the basic thing, but it's Atari, you know. Now, it's not something that they can do a lot more, but It's nice to have color in this game. And the music. The background, however, from the arcade is missing. Don't worry, that doesn't affect the gameplay in any reason. So how are you doing, Cole? I'm playing Super Street Fighter 2, the HD remix on the PS3. It's pretty nice. Not many people playing, but you will find some good matches. And one of these days I will try Demon Souls. I have played Dark Souls and I love it. And I will try Demon Souls now to play. I found it for only 9 euros in a shop. It's a steal from a game for this quality, but it's a common one. It's not something that is rare. So you can see we are at nearly 25,000 points and 5 lives, as you can see now. It adds up every 5,000 points. The hyperspace didn't count. What a nice improvement is that when you die in this game, it doesn't put you directly in danger. It waits to put you again in the middle of the screen. But after the asteroids are gone, so you can have time to evaluate things, process, shoot whatever is dangerous for you. It's very nice. I think this is one of the best games ever made for the Atari, so that's why we're playing it now. And if I remember well, I did a nice score here. I think 25,000, which is 45,000 points. So this is very nice. So you see the hyperspace there. It teleports you to the left of the screen. There is even a two-player mode and a children mode. Children mode, I avoid it. It's only for children, believe me. And two-player, I've never played this game two-player. I will try it someday. It's not bad. Multi-language manual, as I have here. Full color. Now we're nearly 35,000 points, which is nice, and 3 lives, which is good. I now have nearly 1,000 views in this channel, pretty cool. I really enjoy what I'm doing with this channel, with the video games. I start with Atari, which not many people are interested in it, but don't worry, we'll catch up with other consoles like the Game Boy, Super Nintendo, all the classics ones soon. And I will try to make soon another review, because I left it behind. For at least I remember 1 year, I have never made the review again. I will make another. For the Atari, of course. I'm continuing to make, to review all my games for it. I really like them. You know, the reviews in the Atari are simple. Not too many words are used in them. It's very simple, a 3-minute video, and you are done. So this was it, the video. Again, bye bye, and see you soon in another video. Bye.